My dad's a military brat like me. We are all military in our family. I was made in Japan, lived all over the U.S. My dad picked up my mom in a bar in Montgomery, Alabama, and then took her off into the world. And I had a great time since then. So I have a strange family, because I have a very southern family that all lives right there in Alabama. And then my dad's mom was German. She was a World War II war import, and his dad was also military. So very strange family. So I visited my German grandma one time. And she's, you know, a little, she perceives herself to be very classy. We went to a restaurant with tablecloths, which is awesome, because in Alabama, we can't afford that. So I was excited about this restaurant with a tablecloth. And we're sitting there, and she goes, "Well, you know, your mother's family is all white trash." I was like, all right. Suddenly the place is less classy. Okay. And I was kind of excited, because I thought that was hilarious that she would actually say that. Right? So when I flew back to Montgomery, I saw my mom. I was like, "Mama, you will not believe what Grandma said about our family." And she goes, "Wait, I'll tell you what happened while you was gone." I'm like, "What?" "Our cousin Bobby got drunk, dancing on a bar, got took out by the ceiling fan, broke both his legs." Like, holy shit. We are white trash. I am moving to Minnesota. I want to give my babies a chance to have a house that's attached to the ground. Literacy. Understandable accents. Anyway. So everybody, our family's in the military, and when somebody dies, they have a military funeral. If you haven't been to one, I hope you haven't. You've probably seen them on TV, right? Everyone's wearing a uniform. It's a very solemn occasion. There's sequence to the events. They fold up a flag and say, "On behalf of a grateful nation," they pass it off to the widow. So we're in Arlington National Cemetery in Washington, D.C., where my grandfather is being buried. Now, he fought in three wars, World War II, Korea, and Vietnam, right? Died watching Wheel of Fortune. I don't know how that happens, right? Wanted to buy a vowel, bought the farm. Anyway. So even if you know what's happening, they do a thing called the 21-gun salute that just takes your breath away, right? So we hear, chuk, boom, and my Nana fainted. And my brother screamed, "Jesus Christ, they shot Nana!" I'm like, oh my God, this is the best funeral ever. You got two more shots. Get at least one Aunt Debbie. Come on. I do have two Aunt Debbies, and every time they hear this, each of them will call me and go, "You're talking about the other Aunt Debbie, right?" "Yes, ma'am, I am." "Okay, just checking." "You are my favorite Aunt Debbie." "Good."